welcome to a Pony Pony Star video where today we're trying hot sauce and this is very professional.
We probably won't end up crying, I don't think, hopefully.
We're gonna be dead. So basically, some basic rules is anyone is allowed to tap out at any time.
Me and Megan don't follow those rules. We'll be trying our hardest to go without the milk or any sort of ice cream. And so,
yeah, it's not like we're not gonna restrict ourselves because we're not professionals. So we're just gonna let ourselves drink milk and stuff. So we have the mildest year to the hottest. And yeah, we're gonna try some hot wings. So let's get this started.
Here's
hungry.
A baseline. No sauce, just plain unflavored wing.
Oh. I'm hungry.
Hawaiian luau sauce.
Mm-hmm.
And that one is completely mild.
That's enough for me, personally, I think.
Is that how we're doing it? Are we doing a dip?
Let's say just we pour a section on the plate and then we just like cover it and lather it.
Well, sometimes you pour it on the wing.
Three, two, one, go.
It's like pineapple.
Not sure I like it, but.
Actually, I don't hate it.
It's not bad.
I kind of like the...
It's got like a tang to it.
Yeah, I like the tang.
So this is pineapple serrano hot sauce.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, this is from Pepper Palace. This is not sponsored.
Not sponsored. It's more a place pineapple? That we find
at... I don't know what it
you
is.
You got the pineapple!
I am the one who chose them. I guess that's my bad. Three, two, one.
That's so gross.
I'm sorry. The problem isn't the heat. The problem is it just doesn't taste good. Okay, now we're to the hot. So we got... This is where it gets bad.
We're not professionals, but don't try this at home.
Yeah, maybe...
Maybe don't open your bottles with knives either, children, if you're watching this.
But you're trying to stuff
them. No knife for the adult child. Three. Two, one.
Mm-mm. Oh, my cook.
The very first taste is absolutely horrendous, terrible. But the aftertaste, it gets good. But I don't think it's worth it for that beginning. Three, two, one.
Really good. That looks like
that's really good. Three, two, one. No. Okay. So it tastes worse. Like, hey, we need lids on those.
Stop. Then Wrigley's might lick them up. Would that be good?
Hand me the next one.
I miss when these tasted good.
That was like 10 minutes ago.
That fourth one. Just to clear you viewers, people, I don't know how many. Okay, people. We scheduled this in the beginning of June. And it is now the beginning of August. So we have tried at least 8 times to be able to get this thing scheduled. That did not happen.
Three,
two, one.
Okay.
Tastes the same. Lick it?
Yeah. It tastes the same. No, it doesn't.
Okay, I cheated. I'll admit. I'll admit I cheated. I don't like it.
It's there.
I don't know what y'all talking about.
I'm just fatigued. My body is fatigued.
I have the worst spice tolerance. How is this not killing me?
Same. I have a horrible spice tolerance.
Yeah, that one tastes
oh,
very
oh, and Max taps out at the ice cream.
I've already been eating on the ice cream. I've already been sitting here, nomming.
Dragon, are you gonna give up?
No.
Three, two, one.
That's horrible.
Oh my god. It tastes awesome.
Oh my god.
Oh, you can keep that one then.
That's gross.
Ew, that tastes.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm not exposed that.
I think you guys got one more left.
I'm not even gonna finish that ring. I hate it.
I stopped finishing my wings a long
time ago. Okay, here you go. Can you name
it? I'm finishing the wing.
Is it taste bad?
Gross.
I did not lie with that one.
Oh my god, that was spicy.
It's low carbs, guys. It's okay. It's okay, guys. It's low carbs.
Did you drink out of your milk?
No.
You can drink out of my milk.
Did you drink it?
No.
Oh. I can't. Wait.
I'm not ready.
Three.
Two.
Cheers! I don't feel this kick, I feel the last one still. I think that second one was the hottest, bro.
Yeah.
Maybe it was, they're both the same hot level.
That one's good, I'm keeping that one too.
Yeah. I think, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes it.
Eat it on its own.
No!
You gotta lick the plate.
Oh, yeah.
You put the No. Seriously, just grab a little bit from up here. Eat it on its own.
No.
Yeah.
It burns.
Yeah.
Thank you. I don't even got any. Then he went back for seconds. The pain in his eye.
What's the water?
Oh my god.
Why did I pour it over the plate?
Oof. He's 11, just so you know. Okay, lid.
Well.
Alright.
Well, that's it.
It's not it. I still have this plate.
Oh yeah, you're lifting the plate. Nah, that was not nearly as bad as I expected it to be. I'm grateful
for that. The second one was way worse.
The second
last one was
worse. Let's count down. Let's count her down.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Implode. It's like it's gonna taste horrible.
Yeah, she just nods.
Like.
So far, it doesn't seem too bad.
People who drink milk straight up are demons.
I drink like 2.5 glasses
not
a day.
Not too bad.
Oh dear.
I drink like 2.5 glasses a day.
Well, okay. We gotta do an outro. Dean, get up. My chair.
Smash
and the bell. Like click on the bell. Get notifications.
Yes!
Smash that like button.
Smash that like button.
Hit the subscribe button.
And turn on those notifications for another stupid video like this.
And leave a comment calling me a baby.
Yeah, Max the baby.
And about her emotional support rat.
Okay, and that's it for Pony Pony Store.
Bye bye.
I love ice cream.